Join us, or die.
Get the mains free!
Close down, cannons!
Grind you to meal and blow you to the four winds. Take away! Cliff, get ahead!
Clue up,
dead man!
Captain has the helm.
Goose, catch the wind! Pull them in with a will!
Let's take it!
great disappointment you are, Thatch. His mind's made up to stay, he says. It's a sodden. And hang all of you lot that follow this sorry bastard into obscurity.
I know you're come to call me home, Kenway. And your faith in me is kind. But with Nassau done in, I feel I'm finished.
I'm not of the same mind, mate. But I won't begrudge you the state of yours.
You still looking for that sage fellow?
Aye.
Taking a prize a month back, I heard a man named Roberts was working a slave ship called the Princess. What do you want to say about it?
The Princess. Cheers, Thatch.
Well, don't sit there like a barrel of wet fish. We're celebrating my retirement! Uncork this man's breakfast!
Save us a few bottles, eh?
Be sorted. In heaven's name.
Is that really necessary?
I can't even believe he's resorted.
Lieutenant, you out here?
Jenkins, what's the news?
Oh, Jack, certainly brings from the stand.
Look down.
Stevens, make certain there's no surprises.
Aye, sir.
Secure the other side and watch the path.
Aye.
Think so, sir. But I reckon Kenway suspects something. He don't miss much.
Tell me about the beach.
A fair gathering, sir. Most too. Don't think so, sir. But I reckon Kenway suspects something. He don't miss much.
Tell me about it.
Fair gathering, sir. Most too drunk to stand.
That will suit our purpose.
like a man.
There was a deserter among them who recalled my face. I sliced into his gullet before any word left his lips.
Anybody see you?
Don't think so, sir. But I reckon Kenway suspects something. He don't miss much.
Tell me about the beach.
A fair gathering, sir. Most too drunk to stand.
That will suit our purpose.
Tell me about it. What sort of man is he?
It's Thatch, sir. At least that's what he calls himself. But he's a mad bugger, he is. Cracked as a glad peacock, sir.
Details now. Stop talking in the gibber.
Well, sir, he likes his drink. Only he makes him queer. Takes the usual rum flip and fills it with half a weight of gunpowder to top it off.
Did I hear you were right? He drinks gunpowder?
Oh, sir. Just for show. But only last week, he rounded up a score of his crew and bade us sit the old of his shit while he burnt off salt
for another dick in
it. We just sat there like it was one of a million pits of hell and nothing left ordinary.
Good God! What the hell for?
Like to test his crew is all. Tease out their fitness and what. Of course, it always turned out he was the fittest of the lot. Thought for a moment I'd die then. Bloody savages.
Have no fear, soldier. This will be the end of them.
Come on. It's time.
Quickly, send the signal.
And remember always, this is dead.
What the devil?
Thank you.
will you be doing, Edward Malone?
I'll not fall here today, bastards. Come at me.
Can you fight, Freeland? Can you make it clear? Here's the path to perdition!
Damnation.